some of the chemicals with which one might be most concerned are those chemicals that we call EDCs, or endocrine disrupting chemicals. These are chemicals that can specifically influence or interfere with the female hormones, and in particular the female hormone estrogen. We have to understand that what's special about the human breast is that it's a very fatty organ. It contains a lot of fat. And so estrogens can be made in the fat, and also a lot of the pollutant chemicals which we're exposed to on a daily basis can also get dissolved in the fat. In fact, a lot of these chemicals prefer to dissolve in fat than they do in water. EDCs linked to breast cancer in the sense that they can interfere with estrogen action, and we know that estrogen is a main risk factor for breast cancer. Where are these chemicals found? Well, they're found ubiquitously in the environment. They're found in pesticides and herbicides, and they're found in industrial chemicals. All these things tend to be fat soluble, and so we eat them in fat of our diet. They come from combustion of vehicle fuels. They come from use in the domestic environment of plastics, detergents, and they come also through use of personal care products. We can limit our use of plastics. We can limit our use of detergents and household detergents, which contain the alcohol phenols. And we can, above that, limit our use of personal care products. And I'm particularly very concerned about the personal care products because they contain a lot of these chemicals. And also, they're things that we're using in increasing amounts. I think we can cut down or even cut out in certain circumstances. And I'm keen on the personal care products because these are things that we personally have a choice to cut down on. We have to eat. We have to live in this environment. But we can choose with the personal care products.